Good morning. Let's start out with a scripture to remind us why we're here. No pagan God is like you, O Lord. None can do what you do. All the nations you made will come and bow before you, Lord. They will praise your holy name, for you are great and perform wonderful deeds. You alone are God.
I'm going to introduce these kids. These are just a smidgen of the kids in our program. And I hope, can I have that? Thank you. And these kids, I want you to know that against all odds, okay, seriously, these kids has had things in every one of their lives that it's just amazing that they even come to church, you know, and they just keep coming and coming and coming. And we have had others that have dropped off of the drama thing. I said, you know, I've told you a little bit about that. But this is in order of appearance. Whit Odin, who is my, he's my baby, is Jesus. Whit, would you come forward, please? Can you just tell them something difficult that Jesus has had you come overcome? Anything? Well, Whit had dyslexia. I had to homeschool him for a couple of years. And by the grace of Jesus Christ, he's back in public school. And Whitten is not straight A's, but he is a football star. He's excelling. He actually won an award for character. And we're just really proud of him. Kaylee Brown, Life Girl, you want to come on up? No, stay here, Jesus, because we're going to go right into the skit. Kaylee, would you like to tell them something difficult? No? Okay. All right, E.C. Jones, Mr. Money, come on up. Would you like to say something? No? Okay. I said it all. I'm good. What can I say? Zoe Mormon, who actually her dad is going to give testimony. Would you like to say something? No? Okay. Holly Odin, I know this is a stretch of the imagination, but I'm going to be Miss Runway Girl. Okay, all right. Michaela, and I know it's Nickel, and I put Engel on here. Come on up. She's one of the dark spirits. Would you like to say anything, Michaela? Yes?
He's helped me with school, because like pretty whenever I was younger, I couldn't like get straight A's at all, but now I can. So, yeah.
Awesome, awesome. Thank you, Michaela. Yes. And Bailey Hatfield is one of our dark spirits. Would you like to say anything? No? Okay. And then last but absolutely not least is Mark. Would you like to say? Yes.
Before I had Jesus in my life, I couldn't get any good grades anymore, really. And my parents have suffered through a few things, but I'm getting through it.
Has suffered through a few things indeed. So anyway, without further ado, this is the Mystic Drama team, and they're going to do their skit now for you.
Sleep.